Hello from India, long time everyone. Now I want to talk about Belarus and upcoming election there. It's very difficult situation. From one side, Lukashenko, the president, is there for a long time, and now his powers want to destroy him, but he is like Mahatma Gandhi. So he should rule forever, actually. He keeps his people not in very rich condition, but the quality of goods are very high. And he didn't give the Belarus to slave for our rich dormants with the ideals of only money. Nowadays, whole Europe and America, they also not in very good position. Their systems are collapsing. So I think people of Belarus and our nation, Lukashenko is a real knight of his people. Don't run for the fake gold. Not all what shines is the gold. We support the leader Lukashenko. Even the gods' avatars have to dictate sometimes. That is the war. It is war what's going on now. Kurukshetra forever. Okay, good luck.